Funny Chamber, baby! And we're back with a special episode just for y'all niggas.
One in the chamber.
First time I seen my baby girl, Sunny Haven.
that's something with all my kids, fresh out the womb. My mom, that's something that my mom passed down to me. She sung to me from the womb up. So it's like second nature to me. It's like breathing.
Yeah, that's awesome, man. Okay, next question. If you had to choose a label, like if you had a choice right now, what would you choose? Which label would you choose to sign with?
I have a choice of label to choose. Honestly, I think I'd want my own label. But if I had to choose a label to at least get started with, collaborations, you know?
Yeah.
Columbia got some collaborations.
It's a tough choice.
The biggest thing to me is I want to be over all my stuff. So, yeah. At the end of the day, Legacy Entertainment, Legacy Records is going to have to be there. You know what I mean? Yeah. I'm going to have my own record label. Speaking of Legacy Records.
Yeah, I definitely know what you mean.
The name is just like Sad Sheets. There's a meaning behind that.
Oh, yeah. Last question is, musically, what's next for Sad Sheets?
What's next? I got some regulars at the Waffle House. they have put me into the position, or they have entrapped me. Basically, they said, hey, yo, you gotta go to the voice. We're not coming back. You're not gonna get your sales. And I gotta get my sales. So I'm gonna be going to the voice. I'm gonna be doing my little trials, man.
Awesome. You definitely gonna get it, man. I ain't got no doubts about that.
I'm gonna do they got a couple of songs. They want you to do a couple of songs, and then you either go to the live trial so you can do the video trial. So I'm gonna do a little DVD, send it in, you know. Hopefully somebody turns around.
Oh, yeah. Shoot, you need somebody with that, man. I'm already all here for you.
Most definitely.
All right, so without further ado, y'all already know what time it is. It's time to hit the chamber. Let's go. We're back at the chamber, about to hit y'all with some R&B. If you ain't ill with it, we ain't hearing it.
You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm feeling fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all. Even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you cry, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. My head is ringing, I can't stop singing here for you. edges and all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Give me all of you. The cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all though it's hard. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. All your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Will give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all.
The drop of Billy was nothing to me. All I mind, blow your brains out. This one time we cock it, fuck it, where you can stop it. When niggas run up on you with them things out, I do what I gotta do. I don't care if I get caught. The DA could play this motherfucking tape in court. I'll kill you. I ain't playing. Hear what I'm saying, homie, I ain't playing. If you slipping, I'ma kill you. I ain't playing. Hear what I'm saying, homie, I ain't playing.
Keep thinking I'm candy. Till your fucking skull get popped and your brain pop out the top like Jack in the Box.